I told her she gotta come try it. They wondering what I've been doing. I told them I'm keeping it quiet. I pull up, you know I be moving. Whipping the foreign, I'm cruising. The money I'm speaking. Hi guys, Lens here. In this video, I just want to tell you guys how you can download apps from the store, the Microsoft store, and no matter what Windows phone you have, I am going to show you exactly how to do this. Well, first, you want to ensure that your date is correct. You want to ensure that your date and time is correct. So you go into your setting, you go date and time, and you can see here that my time is set automatically towards my internet time, which is 10:51. You will want to make sure that you have the correct time zone and also the correct year. When that is in place, then you can also restart your device. You can disconnect your internet and you can try reconnecting to your internet. And also, if you still cannot download any app, you can connect to a different internet. When doing so, ensure that your time is correct, your time zone as well. Also, I am going to show you a technique as well to cause your Microsoft Store to download apps. What you want to do, you want to go to the internet browser here, and you want to use the internet browser just to make the phone aware of what's happening. So you can go to msn.com, also if you have a Hotmail address, you can go to hotmail.com. Then you want to sign in using the browser. After you finish signing in, then you can go to the store and then download whatever app you want to download.